normal way. And when they open up the door, you say,
howdy do.
No munch. Trick or treat.
Oh, yeah.
Trick or treat.
Right.
Then go one house over and repeat. If you want those goodies nice and sweet, you gotta say trick or treat.
I'm sorry, Chucky. I sort of forgot what we were doing here.
It's all right, bud. Just focus. Now go back outside and let's try this again.
Okay. Bye, Chucky.
Halloween is so much fun. A spooky special time for everyone. We'll have a party. We'll do it right. Then it's time to go out in the night. Now here's a trick. To get a treat from nearly every neighbor on your street. Go to the front door and ring the bell. And when they open up the door, just yell.
Stinker feet!
Really, Munch? Trick or treat, trick or treat.
Oh.
Say it loud, don't need to be discreet. Don't stop trying, don't accept defeat. Just say trick or treat. Munch.
I'm sorry, Chucky. I panicked.
It's okay. How about we trade places? I'll go outside and ring the doorbell, and I'll show you how it's done.
Okay. Bye, Chucky. Oh, boy. These treats sure look good.
Halloween goes by so fast. You blink, it's over. Man, it doesn't last. Next October, it comes and goes again. Let's take advantage of it while we can.
I really wish I could eat those goodies.
Put on a costume, now come along, and listen to the lyrics of my song. It's really easy, I'm sure you've heard. To get some goodies, just say these three words. Munch?
Wait, what was that thing I could say to get me treats? Oh, I remember. Trick or treat.
Munch.
Trick or treat. It's so nice to get up off my feet. Now look at all these yummies I can eat. Cause I said trick or treat.
Munch!
Look at all this.
That's not how it works.
Let's see what I've got here.
Open up!
Raisins. Nature's